concentrated power of will. 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself. The picture connects, never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard them with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. His is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah, Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, the styles of beyond, Ryu, Talk.
Stronger. That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right, man, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man, that's how long I've been on ya. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my blanket moss tonight. Play secretary, I'm the boss tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now, that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness, that I would even show up to this fake shit. So go ahead, go nuts, go ape shit. Pissy in my pastel on my paper shit. Act like you can't tell who made this new gospel, homie. Take six and take this, haters.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man, that's how long I've been on ya.
I don't know if you got a man or not. If you made plans or not. If God put me in your plans or not. I'm tripping, this drink got me saying a lot. But I know that God put you in front of me. So how the hell could you front on me? It's a thousand yous, it's only one of me. I'm tripping, I'm caught up in the moment, right? Cause it's Louis Vuitton dine night. So we gon' do everything the kind like. Heard they do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'll do anything for a Blondike. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right. Baby, you're making it
faster. Stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't look much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya.
Like I never told ya. Don't act like I 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 told ya. Baby, you're making it
better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't wait much longer. How long I've been on ya?